my world.
You want to express yourself with your solo?
Yeah, do it again.
So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Squirrel Town in...
You want to see Squirrel Town?
Squirrel Town.
Watch out.
Oh.
Whenever you come back to Wichita, I'll show you fucking Squirrel Town. Fucking Linwood Park, the fucking park I grew up in, man, they got fucking squirrels. Fucking crazy.
There are squirrels everywhere.
Yes. There's a black-haired squirrel right here.
Oh, yeah. I've noticed.
He needs nuts to eat.
In the forum, somebody was saying, I didn't know that the Metallica... I didn't know that the Metallica bass player has joined you.
That's fucking great, man.
Trujillo.
Use these?
Oh, I don't know. Who are you? You are Mr. Hellrody.
What about these? Did you use them?
No, these are great. The ones that are at the drum set.
What about these?
These are not so great.
Yes, because?
It's not Tama.
Well, and?
It's Pearl.
And?
I don't know, they're cheap.
They're left-footed.
Oh, I didn't notice. Yeah, we're in a limo. We're in a limo in Las Vegas. This is Las Vegas. No, that's just part of Las Vegas. This is Mark Shelton having a phone call in a limo. That's Brian Patrick not having a phone call in a limo. And here's Mr. Thor Grimm and Mr. Josh Castillo.
All right, well.
And yeah, that's the real rockstar life that we used to have when we are on the road. You see all that here. It's really nice. And yeah, It's Mark Shelton, new direction to drive us in limos to the shows. And since we have a new record deal, there's so much money in the band.
Okay, we all had to laugh now.
Living the dream. Living the dream.
Yeah.
We got fancy napkins now.
That's a napkin, I think. I learned that word.
Yeah.
Okay, and I will see you later.
Say something. I film you.
Cacaw! Cacaw!
From this new that the legend is true. A siren's treasures our whole wardrobe. Too bad they never designed a ship with enough closet space. Aim all cannons high across those warehouse doors. Reconsider.
Reconsider? Ha! Now I'm warning you, Matt.
Isn't that cool looking?
That's amazing.
Starts now.
Yeah.
Montreal.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
That's Montreal.
Yeah.
Take a video. What's going on here?
Can I play with madness?
The prophet's tale and his crystal ball.
Can I play with madness?
There's no mission there at all.
Can I play with madness?
The prophet looked at me and I was here.
He said, can I play with madness?
He said, goodbye,
goodbye, the street.
Oh yeah, that's good. Now I'm doing a video. Say something.
Oh my goodness.
Say something.
Thank you. Now I make a video right now.
Well, good, because it's about to get interesting around here.
Yeah, this is the backstage room of Manilla Road. So Brian is drinking tea with Jack Daniels in it. All the time, every 5 minutes.
Hot tea in a plastic cup. Look at it melting.
It's melting.
Yes.
When metal melts the ice.
Yeah, this is actually Jägermeister.
That's Hunter's
steaming,
Master.
Steaming hot.
Yeah, steaming hot.
That's best that way.
And I drink
super
fucking pork. We also have snacks here.
Yes.
Chips, that's a snack. We have chips. But where's the fish when you have chips? It's missing. Oh, that's another super pork.
Oh, would you like a snack? A snack?
Oh my god.
Snack on that.
Excuse me, guys, I'm new here in Porto. Can you lead me to the port, maybe? I want to drink some port wine. Can you help me? Are you from Portugal?
No.
No? Oh, that's sad. Oh. You are from Portugal?
No,
nowhere. But I am.
Oh, here we got Neudi's got new friends in Portugal.
Yeah.
Pigeons.
These are pigeons?
Yes, Portuguese pigeons.
I thought it would be eagles.
Oh,
it's a pigeon.
And we got the German eagle over there.
Yeah.
The German
Siegel. Siegel. Ah, yeah. Steven Siegel.
Yeah. And oh, there's three of them. So there's a flock.
Oh, they're flying.
Seagulls.
Yeah. What was the biggest hit of flock of seagulls? I can't remember.
I don't know.
It was pop music anyway.
Look at a pretty bird.
Yeah.
Let's see it.
I would like to fuck it. Oh, it's moving now. Take photos? You take photos? Is Brian sleeping? Take photos? Yeah, we are on our way to Madrid now, and you see it here. No, you don't see. Oh, yeah, you see the coast from Portugal. Here we are with a new Neudi gram. This time from where are we in right now?
Captain James.
This is the name of the city we are in?
Baltimore.
Oh, did I? No, it works really well. Yeah, we had a seafood restaurant. And
that's where if you see food, you eat it.
Now you know. So Stevie Wonder is not able to order any food here.
That's right, because he can't see the food.
Ah, okay. What are you doing here? Waiting for food. Yeah, we are in Baltimore. Baltimore is very famous for its seafood. They invented the crab. The crab. You need to be careful what you say, because crab, there is crappy crabs out there when they don't taste good. But they have really good crabs here in Baltimore. Yeah, we play here a festival.
They still make the itch, though.
Yeah?
The crabs.
What is your favorite crab?
My favorite crab.
The ones that don't itch.
The ones that, yeah. The ones you can eat.
Hopefully you don't eat them. I was called this morning when we had our hotel here in Baltimore. Hey, what is your favorite Western? And I said, oh, it's one with John Wayne. And they said, no, it's a hotel. It's the best Western. It was not a good joke, I think.
You need a drum roll there, Noe.
What?
You need a drum roll for that.
Oh, this is what I'm drinking right now. It's Samuel Adams, one of the most famous Mexican beers. Not true, huh? No, it's American beer. The name just sounds very Mexican, and it has this macho smell a little in it. And I really can recommend it, like we say in Germany, because it's a winter lager. It is winter already, so you can lager your beer there.
It's a Bock style beer.
A what?
A Bock style. Like German Bock.
I remember Super Bock.
Yes.
I remember Johann Sebastian Bach.
The what?
Johann Sebastian Bach.
Super Bock.
Oh, yeah, Super Bock.
It is pretty super if you ask me.
Okay, I will close this Neudigram now because it's too long otherwise, and we'll listen to Journey a little bit.
Maybe it was Philippe Emmanuel Bach.
What?
Philippe Emmanuel Bach.
It's Brian's birthday today. You should say happy birthday to Brian.
Oh, it's Brian's birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
I fell out of my mother's vagina 48 years ago.
Do you know that your mother is watching this?
She's going to say yes, and her loins have never recovered since.
He was a big baby. And he's still a big baby.
There he is. Okay. Yeah,
This is another Neudi gram, this time from Indianapolis. And if you ever were wondering how do the heavy metal bands of the size of Manilla Road or Metallica, which are nearly the same size as us, Judas Priest, Iron Maiden, how they live when they are on tour, I give you an idea now. We are here in Indianapolis. This name comes from the movie Indiana Jones. After that, they named the city Indianapolis because there is so much police, which means police here in the city, that are trying to catch Indiana Jones. So you have this Indiana police. So just to mention that, and this is our hotel. You see that here. We have called Caribbean Inn. I don't hear any steel drums right now. And I hope they don't steal drums tonight when we play in a club. Of course, this is not the club we play, but this is the swimming pool. It is made out of green water because they put green tea in it so the people can swim faster and faster out of the swimming pool again so the next can have their swim there. There's a bar and there's a roof even, so we are not outside. I'm not allowed to smoke even. It looks like an outdoors bully. Yeah, this is Josh here in the hotel room. We will have a quick sleep now because we were on the road all the time, but I hope I will be able to upload this Neudi gram for you again, and I will meet you later when the heavy metal takes the power. Very much of it because it's too foggy today, but at least we can watch Josh making a sandwich. He's really a good cook. He's famous for his sandwiches. Metallica took him on tour the last time to make sandwiches for them.
Flaming metal sandwiches.
And that's why he lives in Sandwichita. And now he takes the Black Forest ham, which is from Germany. And here we see a little bit of Chicago again. We see the high buildings. And a thumbs up from Brian Patrick for the Chicago skyline, which is really amazing. Have you been to Chicago before?
Yes.
That's cool. I was there too. This is the year of Josh and... We don't see much of Mark Shelton here because he's undercover tonight. And now a last view of Chicago, and we see you very, very soon.
Go Bears!
So we are here backstage in the Reggie's Club, the Reggie Club we talked about before, remember?
Yes. We're getting ready.
There are already some people in here. This is the band Raven. This is Mark Gallagher. Hello.
Hi, Mark.
This is John Gallagher. Hello. And really rare, but Richard is drinking alcohol. I can't believe it. So these are your personal groupies here tonight?
No.
Just joking. Yeah, it will be an interesting night here in... what is the name of the city?
Chicago.
I remember that now. And I will be right back. We see Mark Shelton here. Hello, Mark Shelton. You feel good today?
Yeah.
Your beard is shorter than in Europe. Oh, there's a girl.
How are you?
Beautiful baby.
Good.
That's the advantage of being Mark Shelton.
Hey, Ben.
Yeah.
Is it true that you are Joe Hasselwander?
I am Joe Hasselwander.
Wander?
Yeah. I wander who I am sometimes. I'm wandering all over the place.
It sounds like the Netherlands name, maybe?
Yes, it is a Netherlands name, actually. Actually, I'm a French bastard. That's the sick part.
Yeah?
Well, it's on the border of France and Germany, so that's where the German name comes.
Ah, okay.
But, yeah, very German, too. I'm both.
Have you ever counted on how many records you play so far?
47.
Oh, you know it? Unbelievable.
47. I'm going on 48, 49 very soon.
Yeah?
No, it'll be 51.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. What was the
close
first?
My age.
You remember the first one?
The first one, yes, was Ram's Head, Pentagram.
Oh, this was the first one?
Little single, yeah.
Oh, yes. You have one for me?
Hell no. I don't even have one for me. Are you kidding?
Fuck.
It's worth $1,000 if you can find it.
This is a video. A pole dance here. No, you need to move. It's a video.
It's a video.
Yeah. It's a video. Yeah.
Welcome to another Neudigram. This morning I have a so-called hangover.
Time.
Ladies and gentlemen, I will present the weirdest German leaf in history of leaves since Black Sabbath sung Sweet Leaf. And the funny thing is that this leaf also has nuts because it's a male leaf. La 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 la. La la la, oh leave now! La 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 la. What a strange weave! A leaf, weave, with the leafers of the web!
Now you know why Whitey doesn't sing in the band.
These other leaves are not too cool. But this is nice. This is a little bully, 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 bully. This is the first attempt of a video with my new camera. It's from the brand Canon, and it's loud, that's why they call it Canon. It's a really cool camera, you can take videos with it, you can take photos with it, and you can do both also, but not at the same time. But after taking photos, you can do videos, or after you did a video, you can take photos. And that's why I recommend the Canon camera to everybody. Yeah, welcome to the stunt hour here in Malta. There is a truck driver who will drive into a road that is smaller than the truck itself.
Oh my god, you could see everything.
U ekku għawnek fl-istudio stana għanna membri u ovvjament organizzaturi ta' dana il-festival il-ħajsir propju f'pajizna l-għawmana l-Glen il-Selim l-Glen. Kolossew ħabib, il-mikrofon ħalli nisimawk.
We have fun together. Yeah, exactly.
The tourists took off in South America.
Yes, we just got through touring in South America a couple of months ago. And it was the first time we had been to South America. So it was very interesting for us. But we were very surprised. There's actually quite a big metal movement and a metal scene that's down there, and I think a lot of bands need to know that it's a good place to go tour. And of course, this is our first time in Malta too. And,
what do you think about Malta?
I think it's beautiful. When we first started running through the streets, you know, I thought I was in a James Bond movie. <You know? laughs> And it was great. Oh, by the way, we brought you a pizza.
You brought me a pizza?
Yeah.
Come on, my head.
Sorry, we got hungry and we ate some of it.
Kilo de jabit chamin, nara. Kilo de jabit chamin, sa.
Come to the first Neudigram video of this tour. I'm right now in Denver. You may know the city of Denver from the TV soap Dallas. We all remember this, of course, in Germany. It all looks a little yellow because of the yellow lights. I guess these are lights from China. I have my usual bag with me again, this time, because I'm a Jaguar fan. I have X with me for under my armpits, because I'm sometimes X crazy, of course. Then I have original Lagerfeld with me, Lagerfeld, you would say, maybe here in... It's not broken. This is really cool because you can use this Lagerfeld. After you drink a lager beer, you go into the field and you smell really good. So I don't know what's going on. There's somebody sleeping. Josh is pretty close to have the shower. We can show the shower before. It's more like a bathtub here in Denver, because Denver is famous for its bathtubs, or?
Yeah. The Denver showers.
Yeah. So you know all of this. This is my, I don't know what, it's a kamm in German for my beard, which is getting really long, as you see, because I'm listening to ZZ Top every day for 10 minutes. This makes your beard grow way, way more fast. Yeah, then I have, what is this? It smells good. It's made for men. I think it's Bruno Banani. This is a vegetarian guy who makes this stuff. Yeah, and of course, several eyeliners. So I look like Neudi. Okay, this was the first Neudigram. We are at Lexington Hotel right now. There's a hair dryer. I only use that for my genital hairs, of course. I will meet you soon again. So it's time for a second part of the Neudigram. We are right now in the so-called Rocky Mountains. You won't see many mountains because we are on a mountain, and if you are already on a mountain, you can't see more mountains because you are on a mountain already.
There if are you know. Black bears here.
There what?
Black bears.
Black bears and Mexican bears. And it's pretty nice here. The Rocky Mountains are well known for their rock music. Most rock festivals here in America are in the Rocky Mountains. Before that, it were only the mountains, but now it's the Rocky Mountains. Also, Sylvester Stallone is pretty often here, and that's why it's called Rocky Mountains too. What they don't like is calling it Rambo Mountains, I guess.
Now it's the Rock and Roll Mountains.
Yeah, oh look, there's a truck. This is an American truck. It looks very different, and there are some other guys going on here. Have you been to the Rocky Mountains before? Yeah?
I'm rocked out the Rocky Mountains. I ride down.
Yeah, you can see a little bit. I mean, this is more a serious Neudigram because it's really beautiful here. I tried to find some snakes for you and bring them to Germany in case I am allowed to do that. And yeah, we see you in a few minutes or days or whatever, whenever I have Wi-Fi. You see a real Rocky Mountain rabbit running. And it is a fast rabbit because his name is Roger.
That was the Cottontail rabbit.
This was a cottontail rabbit because his tail is made out of cotton. Cotton fields back home when I was whatever. All right, here we are at the medieval Rocky Mountain Festival with Andreas from Germany. He is up and here we go. There is his target. Oh, he hit it, but it did not stick. Oh. Oh, that was a nice form and it stuck right in the heart.
Yeah.
Oh, you see that? There is 2 out of 3.
Yeah, in my former life I was a ninja.
Yes, he was really a German assassin. And now
Joshy is coming.
All right. Oh, that is an eye shot. Oh, that was a heart shot from Neudi.
Really cool.
Nice. Nice.
Split it.
Yes. 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 Very good. Okay, here we go. Round 2.
This is our training we do in our spare time.
Yes.
I played the show with that.
Yes. Medieval thoughts. Oh.
This was not a good one.
Oh.
At least it came back.
That was lucky it wasn't a skull shot. Oh. Nice. Okay. Round 3. Fight.
So let's start with that. Now, 2 hat tricks for Patrick's. Missed it.
Wait in there.
Woof. Ah, okay. I sucked on this one.
Okay. What was that?
A sucker.
Oh.
Ow. Mm. Oh. Woo!
Jeez.
I saw where.
Yes, I seen it. Go get it. All right. So, don't do this at home. Always do it in the wilderness. Goodbye.
Oh, yeah, we're at the real American barbecue right now. And what you see here is this is a hot dog and this is a cold dog. So you see finally the difference.
And I squirted the ketchup all over that dog.
Oh, you call that ketchup in America too. That's cool. It's the German brand Heinz. Heinz is a typical German name, you know. So
my last name's German.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Which one?
It's Weibert, W-E-I-B-E-R-T.
Weibert?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, that's...
Now you know how to officially pronounce it.
Yeah.
That's, in German, it would be like a woman. Weiber is
really?
An old word for women.
Like a woman?
Like in the medieval days.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Weiberfolk. Or something like
something
that.
You learn something new every day.
Yeah.
and
this is not an old school barbecue because there's this modern band Korn going on here.
Yes.
I saw that. So I'm a little disappointed that Korn is going on here.
Korn with a K.
Corn. Huh?
Roasted corn.
I mean, I roasted all my corn cities because they are so bad.
Yes. But this one would be a lot more tastier.
This will be tastier?
Yep.
This is Brian, by the way.
Nope.
No, it's not by the way because we're in the house now.
Yeah.
Yeah, and this is a typical skyscraper here in the Rocky Mountains. You see this is the satellite TV thing going on here. You see that, and I think this is pretty interesting too here. Scotch whiskey, which is always really, really tasty.
I know, it's amazing.
Just to get it moving ready.
Yes.
So have you had a barbecue in your life before?
No.
No?
Not in the Rockies.
Not in the Rockies. Okay. So the fire is way more intense because of the, what is it, altitude?
Altitude.
Altitude, altitude. Altitude, yeah,
it was a little hard getting the fire to go.
Really?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
A little harder than at home.
Oh. When you come up here, okay, then I think we have some really good impressions of this barbecue right now, and thank you for watching.
Oh, all right.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Let's go in here and take a peek. What do we have here, Neudi? We are in a man's...
Oh, you're already filming.
Yes, Neudi. Yeah. We are in a man's music mecca here, you know.
Yeah.
And you know what happens when we visit another man's musical mecca? We must respect and really look to see what is in his stuff
here. I saw when I came in here.
Oh,
is this,
what is this?
It's in Germany. We have no clue how to pronounce this band. I think it's Etrop.
This is a bird who cleans the Dachrinnen. I don't know the English word for Dachrinnen, but he cleans it very, very well. You see all the leaves that he finds and throws them out. And he is paid by the owner of this house that he's doing this really nice and good work. Finally.
So this is what the DJ has here in this club tonight.
I'm back with a quick Neudi gram here with Brian also here. What we see here is Alcatraz. Remember this band with Graham Bonnet in it and Yngwie Malmsteen? This is where they rehearsed back in the days. Now a pipe comes in our way. I'm sorry for that. I wanted to show you the Golden Gate Bridge, which was built by the
Do you think we are, that there are more than 500 cars around here today?
No, I just think there's about maybe 498.
Yeah, like the Rialto Bridge phenomena.
Yeah.
We saw the Rialto Bridge in Venice a few years ago.
20 years ago.
So this is a little bit of San Francisco for you. So I hope you... the goddamn pipe again. That Willie Jr. bought.
Yeah. Willie J. Brown.
Yeah. This is a nice one for you. We will rock out this place here tonight. You see all the clouds there.
There will be an earthquake tonight and it will be Thor's thunder coming from the ground.
I don't hope so. I don't like earthquakes too much because it always makes me spill my beer. And I don't like that. So, see you again very, very soon. Me too. Here at the gas station in the middle of New Mexico, and look, there are animals here at this gas station. These are wild animals that only live here in New Mexico. These are called girafalololos, and these are really cool animals. You see, they help the people trimming the trees here. That's what they are paid for. And in the evening, they are strippers in strip clubs, usually. As you can see here, pretty clear. We are on a train. Video. Huh? What? Oh, what are you doing?
From Cirithungol.
We get it.
Get
it? Mere get is good.
Yeah.
Schon dick treffen. Come eat and beer bekommen. Who is the toilet?
That was the best one.
Ich bin hungry. Ich bin durstig. Ich bin Mist is cold.
Okay, that was not bad.
Danke.
This was really good. You're from Ventura, and I know that you speak a really good English in Ventura.
Just, yes, dude.
Just joking.
No.
Okay. Yeah, this is Manilla Road having a Hyrex barbecue grill. Having a barbecue while listening to Hyrex. Stakes of death, the torment out from the sky. Nuclear war, we're ready, prepare. To me, for me, eat. Or something like that, or?
Oh.
Ready for me to beat.
So,
to beat my meat.
Have you ever had a Hyrex barbecue before? Even Hyrex not playing right now. What's going on? I think your cell phone sucks a little here.
First time for everything, I guess.
Yeah, it's a JBL, and maybe it's too German, JBL, for a Hyrex barbecue. So, Caden, in case you see that, we will bring up your music again and have the rest of the barbecue with Hyrex. Hello, I'm the Manilla Road Pear, and I'm the new tour manager of Manilla Road. So, what time do you go on stage?
10:20.
And what time do you go on stage?
10:21.
10:21. Okay, so we are here at Bavarian Metalheads Festival, and even I look like a guy from the Mentors. I'm not. I am Mr. Peachy Pear.
This is how you warm up for death metal vocals.
Oh shit, I was
He spit up a few.
You puke.
We have Elton Patrick from Manilla John. So how do you like the gay scene here in Lisbon?
Truth in the ash.
Wow.
You can see Spain out here.
Where?
Spain is here.
Spain?
Yeah, that's Spain.
Where?
I've noticed several things about Spain. The higher the temperature here, the warmer it gets. So that's pretty unique for Spain, and they are famous for that.
Spain?
Where?
Espanol.
It's warm out there.
Espanol.
Espanol, and they have a lot of ham here. Even Hamburg is far away from here, and that's even more amazing. And I've noticed that when you're not near the ocean, like we were before in Barcelona and Valencia, then you don't see the ocean anymore. But the cool thing is, you can go online here, they have internet in Spain, and you can watch the beach on so-called...
And he found an ant, he found two ants today. He found two ants at the rest stop today, right?
Yeah.
Two ants.
Two pants? Oh! There's a lot going on here in Spain. We already had a Spanish... We will have a Spanish breakfast tomorrow. And when you eat into a Spanish, when you bite a Spanish sausage, it will make hola to you, and then you notice, okay, that's a Spanish breakfast. Yeah, we really have a good time here in Spain.
Spain?
And if Rainbow plays here in Spain, they need to do that with Jimmy Bain. Thank you.
Here is holy crap. Holy crap here in Barcelona at the beach. We are here at the beach in Barcelona and
looking at fucking mollusks.
That's holy fucking crap. Look at this here again. There she is. It's a female crab because it's no penis on that little animal here. And I hope you like it.
I think I got it.
Oh fuck, I do a video. Hello, this is a video. Hello.
Zoom, zoom, yeah. Here in Marseille. That's Marseille. Yeah. I don't know if I'm filming, I have no clue. It looks like a movie. Is this movish? Is it moving?
Yeah, I'm moving. I'm moving from like this.
Yeah, but by the way, this is Marseille. Very French.
They speak really good French in Marseille.
Oh, they do. They do. They do. And there's the island where
Count of Monte Cristo.
Graf von Monte Cristo.
The calf from Monte Cristo.
Graf. The Graf from Monte Cristo was Monte Cristo. House or whatever this is in English. We are here in Las Vegas and the crazy German is also here. Hello. Las Vegas is in Nevada. Nevada is a part of the USA and it is well known for its cool weather and all the plants and the green rivers. And in the middle of that there is Las and Vegas, and over the years both cities became one and now they could just call it Las Vegas. You can never say if you are in the part Las or in the part Vegas because it's so different. The same meanwhile, and I had two Guinness as breakfast. Guinness is a very popular African beer, you all know that. And yeah, we will go to the Hard Rock Hotel, which will be totally booly wooly.
It'll be cooly and dooly.
Maybe country and western and metal. I can do movies.
Oh. You can do movies.
Safari here in African America, in the middle of nowhere. with no real road, but icy. Because they put creamer on it, because everybody wants to drink coffee on this mountain. It's the famous coffee mountain of the USA, and this is a river. It looks really cool, this river. And that's Brian driving through that river. And we are pretty close to the Dallas Dam, so we are not far away from the city.
Dallas.
Oh, it's Dells. It's only Dells, not Dallas. And here we have a good view on the cool mountain again, and I'm sure you like that kind of sightseeing. Oh, look, there's hay.
Hey!
Here we see our private little bird and his good friend Blackbird. Yeah, you won't believe it, you drive through California here in the mountains and we listen to, you won't believe it, Major Tom in English. I was wrong. These Losgelders von der Erde schwebt das Raumschiff völlig schwerelos. Right now we are driving Mulholland Drive, the famous road that we know from the David Lynch movie. And we even got lynched so far. Even the movie is from David Lynch. Yeah. It's a nice road through LA for all the German people. Los Angeles, which means anybody is looking for some angels here. And you see the palm trees. Would they be lost? Lost in Los Angeles.
Oh,
yeah. And hello, that's me, eyeliner. Okay. So... when we will meet all these LA chicks here, they will say, hey, that's one sexy German here. With my Bon Jovi pants I wear today, especially for LA. And there's the double happy hour, whatever that means. And yeah, it's really nice here. You can see all these buildings and, where you can see that people maybe have some money here in this city, which we call LA. Look at these palm trees here. It's totally palmy. It can't get more palmy than these palm trees. I hope I can upload this video because I had some trouble with the format of this camera. But if not, you will see that video when I'm back home. So, I take photos.
Alright! Locked in your palace, safe as it seems, we're not from above.